StartUp City speaking. How to make appropriate shoes for anybody? Simply take slippers, turn them the other way, circle it. So this way you can cut out appropriately the shape of a person's feet. I've been exercising a lot, so my feet are a bit swollen from the camera. So yeah, simply use slippers to measure what the feet, the heel of the shoes are, and you will get the exact, so you can make the shoes that you need. Yeah. That's how shoes are made. StartUpSity, Bo speaking.